Welcome back to the e-learning online course on designing e-resources. YouTube is an online video sharing platform. YouTube allows users to upload, view, create, share, add to playlists, report, comment on videos, and subscribe to other users. If you have a Google account, you can create a YouTube channel to upload videos, comment or make playlists. In this video, you will learn how to create a YouTube channel and how to upload videos in your YouTube channel. For recording this video lecture, I used Windows 10 operating system, MS Office Home and Student 2016, both are licensed versions, and free open source screen recorder software. Let us start. I have already opened YouTube channel now, www.youtube.com. This YouTube channel will open. You see this right side button. Suppose if somebody has already signed in, you have to log out or you have to change the user. Now I will sign in now. You have to sign in with your Gmail account or Google account so that you can create a YouTube channel associated with that Gmail account. I am signing in. I will sign with this director Z at Mumbai and password it as, and I'm clicking next. Now the YouTube channel associated with this director Z at Mumbai has come now. But remember, in the beginning you are seeing some videos. These videos based on the recent videos which you have visited, it based on that it comes. Whatever the video you have visited with this account, you can go to this history and you can check out that what you have already seen. Now I have seen these two in this channel, or it is coming there. It's okay. Okay, now how to upload videos. Before you go for uploading videos, as per the defaulter setting, you can upload only videos up to 15 minutes. I repeat, by defaulter setting, you can upload only videos up to 15 minutes in the beginning. If you want to upload for videos more than 15 minutes, you have to validate or verify your account. There is no need to worry about it. Suppose if you want to upload any video which is more than 15 minutes, automatically the Google will ask you to validate or verify your account. How to do it? Very simple. It will send one code to your registered mobile number. If you add that code, then automatically your account will get validated. You remember this. Suppose if you want to just have below 15 minutes, there won't be any problem. Now, some of you may be asking, sir, what is the maximum limit? That is time limit for a video. Okay, normally we may not do that, but YouTube is allowing for 12 hours or 128 GB. But I think we won't make that much very big YouTube chat, YouTube one. But we have seen some movies which are 3 hours or 4 hours in the YouTube channel. Okay, they have uploaded it, but 12 hours and 128 GB. Is the maximum limit you can upload a particular video. And another question will arise, sir, how many videos I can upload? There is no limit, but sometimes they are going on changing the limit based on the traffic. In one issue they told, in a day you can maximum upload 20 videos, but that is changing from time to time. But anyway, for education purpose, we will be making only videos of maximum 15 to 20 minutes, and we will not upload more videos on the same day. Therefore, that issue will not come to us. Okay, well, now how to upload a video? It is very simple. You are seeing this when you just click it, you are seeing your channel, YouTube Studio, Switch account. I told you this Switch account is very, very important. Suppose if you are going to that youtube.com, if somebody already had logged in, switch your account, come back to your account and start uploading. Otherwise, it will get uploaded to another account. No, this is sign out. This all of you know that. Okay, well, Now this is one symbol you are seeing, create, click it, upload video, go live. I think this is another interesting thing nowadays. Everybody is using that go live. You might have seen that YouTube channel live. So many webinars are going on in that. Okay. Now this upload video, you click it. Immediately it will ask from which place you want the video to be uploaded. But remember, before uploading it, please make it sure that the video where you are keeping it, keep it ready. Now I'm just selecting files. You have to select the file from your computer. I am selecting it. Most probably, I think I will take a very simple this one so that there won't be any time waste will be there. Okay. I will take this and I will open it. And it will start uploading. Okay. Very simple. It depends on, you see, I have taken only 2 minutes video. Therefore, it is doing it very quickly. Now, here there is a column for description. Okay, let us see what it will do first. First, it will upload, then it will process. Okay, sometime uploading will not take much time, processing may take some time. Okay, it will be processing the video and it will give one video link and so on. Okay, now in this box description, you can give description about your video, you can give some instructions and so on. Okay, 5000 words, so letters are allowed for typing over here. Okay, I will just type simply video on pause in max. Okay, very simple. Okay, now you wait for this finish processing. Now this is actually thumbnail. Here you can select it. For example, you want to, it will select some thumbnail. Thumbnail means if the first page of that particular one. Suppose if you are sending that video to it, it just like an icon you can call. Okay, I will select this as the thumbnail. You can select anything. Okay, then playlist, select audience and so on. Okay, now here it should be very careful. You have to select one of them. If you click this next also, it will come. Okay, I will just click next. Automatically it comes. Okay, now you have to be very careful that some legally required to comply with children online. Therefore, if it is you are making it for some students, then you click this. No, it is not made for kids. You click it. Okay, then again you click next. It comes video elements, add an end screen, add a card. You might have seen whenever you are seeing the YouTube, it will end with a screen like that, please subscribe and so on. Okay, you can add it, you can import it, or you can have a PPT and so on. Okay, add a card. I think I'm just neglecting it. I'm clicking next. Now it should be save or publish, private, unlisted or public. I think normally we are going to educational videos, we are going to share it with children. But normally we'll make it as public. Suppose if you are having a private one, you can click that private one. Okay, you can schedule it a date in which you want it to be public. Suppose if you are not scheduling it, immediately it will be published. Okay, now I am clicking this publish. And it will not take much time because I have taken only a video of 2 minutes. Okay, here comes a very important one. You can share the link in an embedded one. This embedded one is useful when you are putting it in any other website. Okay, leave it. You can share it through Facebook, Twitter, Blogger, so many are there. Okay, now this video link is very, very important. You better copy it. Very, very important. Now to organize it, it is my advice, you take one MS Word file. In that you go on paste this link. For example, I am pasting it. And serial number 1, I am writing it as FOSS in max. This is always very important because if you want to share this video, you have to give this link. If you keep it in the form of a tabular form, it is very easy for you to organize it. Okay, now anyway, I'm coming back to it. I am just closing it. Okay, now whatever the videos which you have uploaded, I think I have uploaded a lot of videos in this. This FOSS in mathematics is on the top. It is telling that it is June 8th and nobody has viewed it. And how many of them are viewed? That also will come over here. Now, once again, there are so many options here. Analytics is there. Then you can comments are there. Then you can play it. And here, once again, details, when you click it, you can change some of them. Suppose if you want to add something, once again, you can add. You want to change the thumbnail, you can do it. And you have to simply save it once again. Okay. Well, now it is very simple. Therefore, upload it and then try to copy the address of it. Suppose you forgot to copy the address, very simple, click it once again, it will start running there over there. Okay, it will start running there, then you can copy it, you can copy its address from here. You see, this address is there, this address is there, you can copy this address once again and you can give. Okay, now one more thing, suppose if you don't want to, okay, you don't want to give all this one by one, one after the other, you don't want to give it. Suppose you want to give the total all the videos, very simple, go to this YouTube channel. Now you are seeing on the top, this is the address for this your YouTube channel. I will just once again I will tell you. Okay, come back over here. Okay, your channel, you click it. Okay, your channel is opening. On the top you are seeing one address. Okay, this address, this address, when you give it to anybody, he can view all the videos in your YouTube channel. So particular video also you can give the link, or you can give the link to the total YouTube channel. Then that particular person who is having this link, which is coming YouTube channel link, can view all your videos one after the other. What you have to do now, create a YouTube channel for your Google account and upload videos. If you upload the videos, try to understand the link of a video in your YouTube channel and the link to your YouTube channel as a whole. The remaining chapters will continue in the upcoming videos.